now.
My name is JJ Jackson from KLOS. We're all here to welcome back to the Los Angeles area the Led Zeppelin.
bit there. Well, we've been in California a little while, but let me tell you, this is the place. This is the one, yeah. Tonight we intend to have these were the last three gigs on our American tour, and so we intend them to be somewhat of a very high point for us. And that can't be really achieved. Obviously, we don't achieve that without a little bit of vibe, which I can already feel, and a few smiles. We intend to take a musical cross-section of the work that we've got together over the last 6.5 years. A little touch of this, a little taste of that, a little toot of this, a little blow of that. And I suppose if we're to call it a journey, we should start by looking ahead. Thank you. Thank you. A gram is a gram is a gram. Well, since we saw you last, there have been a few developments in the camp, and a few camps in the development. Bonzo decided not to have the sex change after all, and we got a new album out. Two very relevant points. Physical Graffiti finally made it to the shops. We intend to play you some of the tracks from that time. This is the first one. It's comes from way, way, way back, a long, long time ago.
Thank you.
So. When we found that our bicycle clip was caught in our sock, we immediately set about doing something about it. And this is very much the reason why we intend to feature John Paul Jones again on the Mellotron. A rather cheap, nasty, improvised version of an orchestra. But unfortunately, we, with the tax and overheads, we can't afford to take an orchestra with us anymore. This is a song from Physical Graffiti, a song that I think is becoming and maturing more and more as time goes on. It's called Kashmir.
Thank you.
Well, that was a new one. That seems to be stretching out a little bit more every night. Well, that was a new one. That seems to be stretching out a little bit more every night. This one is not quite so new, this next piece. It once again features John Paul Jones, keyboard man extraordinaire. John Paul Jones, keyboard man extraordinaire. John Paul Jones, keyboard man extraordinaire. This is a very serious song that reflects on some of the negative possibilities of a journey, of the future, of tomorrow. It's called No Quarter.
We'll be right back. grand piano. Behind us, we see there's a little bit of basic carpentry being carried on. It's an arts and crafts centre, this stage tonight. There's a bit of carpentry here, a nail being knocked into wood. What's going on? Right. The carpentry lesson is now finished. No more banging on pieces of wood. Throughout time, the medium of blues music and the use of a car has been used to syndicate the connection between the human body and the motions of a car, right? You know, the old blues singers used to talk about their terrible name blues and something similar to squeezing lemons and things like that. Which takes us back a bit. Still got the lemon, mind you. This is something along those lines. It's not squeezing a lemon so much as gunning down on gasoline and pistons and trampled underfoot.
Come on!
friend.
He'll never let you down. Ladies and gentlemen, at the front of the stage right now, Elvis Presley's right-hand man, Billy Miller. You went down like a ton of bricks, Bill. It is our great pleasure. You can sit down again if you like.
Thank you very much.
It's our great pleasure now to feature one of the finest percussionists in the band today. Probably the greatest drummer ever to sit on this rostrum with us tonight. The mighty Nikon from Kidderminster, John Henry Bonner, Moby Dick!
Yeah.
Henry Bonham. Moby Dick, John Bonham. One of the finest drummers, probably the finest drummer that we've ever had. John Henry Bonham, a childhood friend. What a wonderful drum solo, and what a wonderful head job in the dressing room. Too much. Thank you, Arma Dertigan. To be in California again. And what a wonderful head job in the dressing room. Too much. Thank you, Arma Dertigan. Well, as you can tell, we're more than elated to be in California again. And that I say from the bottom of my boots. Really, it's been great being here, although we haven't really been outside the hotel rooms too much. But there's plenty to do inside, as you can imagine. So let me tell you, we tried to say in the beginning that we wanted to... There's a diarrhea. We tried to say in the beginning that we intended to give you a cross-section of the music that we got together. So we should take you right back to the first day that we got together in a little room. I can see you all there. In a tiny small room we got together. And I think this was probably about the first thing that we had a go at. Apart from the secretary.
Oh! Thank you. bass guitar.
Managing to get together. This is for all our English friends who've arrived at the Continental Ride House. This is for the foundations of the Continental Ride House. And this is for you good people here who've made this a good gig. very much. We've had a great time. See ya!
I'm gonna give it. Thank you.
Inglewood, LA, Hollywood. It's too much. It's been fantastic. Fantastic. Good luck.
Thank you.
Good night.